for bridges and crossroads. We link up with Sergeant Magnuson and the others on the ground, take out the bridges, and head to the resupply drop.
The tow cable snapped! We're going down!
Brace yourself!
Keep the nose up!
Up and at him, Keegan! We're the only ones left! I'm counting four Germans moving in on our position! Stay in cover! Those MP-40s can't hit much with that distance! They might get lucky! Get to the bridges! Keep your eyes peeled for chutes! Kraut! Find that wheelbarrow!
Reloading the MP-42! Covering fire!
side!
Thank you. Someone check on Keegan!
Hey, you okay?
That crash nearly rang my bell. Where's the CO?
Dunno. Out there, somewhere. We're it. Let's move out.
Crowd patrol! Find cover!
One of our gliders!
Open fire!
Come on!
Thanks for saving our butts. CO's on the other side of town with the rest of us who made it. Let's get going. This.
Up there, in the windows! Germans on the left! More Germans! Help, over here!
Get me a hand!
back and use it on the half track!
Getting close to the rendezvous point!
Come on!
We got here just in time. We're getting ready to move out.
Come pay for that, Fritz!
Rouse!
Get on that 50 cal and lay down some cover!
There they are!
Come on! Good job! Gather the men! Let's move out!
We're pinned in good. We've got to find a way to get out of here.
Where the hell is Riley? He should have been back by now.
They found us! They're right behind me!
Put that man down!
Crowds! Get on the machine gun!
Break off and flank them!
Churchill wird richtig dumm aus der Wäsche geguckt.
We spotted another half track over at the church. This way.
Watch that MC-42.
My God!
Germany, guys. All Let's
America,
move out.
All the way.
Hop in. Let's get out of here.
Jeez, Keith. You got a hard head. You took a good hit.
Let's get moving before the crowds get more dug in.
According to our map, the first bridge is just up ahead.
Sergeant Magnuson! Over here! We're just about to blow the bridge!
We're gonna try to get on the main road. Meet us at the next bridge.
Keegan, I know my way through the marshes. Follow me! We've gotten reports of enemy armor in the area. Keep an eye out for supply drops or anything that might have a bazooka. Glider on that hill! Let's check it for supplies! One section of a bazooka!
me down! Cut me down from here! Hurry! I've heard more Germans nearby! Thanks! Germans! Two of them! Behind that old tree!
Sergeant Magnus!
Place those charges! Quick!
On your feet, Corporal.
Come on.
machine gun!
Those damn mortar pits and take it!
Yeah.
Brady, watch out!
engine brass, boys. There's a supply depot beyond these doors we still need to secure.
Do we have any idea how well guarded this thing is, Sarge?
No idea, Kelly, but Fox's orders are to secure that depot, whatever the resistance.
Same drill as always, eh, Sarge?
Now someone get those goddamn doors open!
Ah! Shoot the fuel drum!
Gentlemen! Just a quick word. I've scraped through some tough fights since I've been in this man's army. I have to say that this one was the worst I've seen. We lost a lot of good men back there on that beach, and that's a damn shame. But by kicking down Hitler's front door, we saved the lives of hundreds more that will follow. You are the best of the best, and I am damn proud to serve with each and every one of you. All right, enough said. Gather up some ammo, get some rest. I have a feeling that we're just getting started.
That explosive went off early. You're lucky to be alive, Keegan. Come on, we need to get to that last bridge and take it out.
Sniper, get down! Head for cover!
Where did that shot come from?
I don't know! More in the ground floor window!
They're covering for the sniper! Take them out! We need to get after him!
Keegan, you're in charge!
We can fight our way up! Rush the house!
He's reloading the MG-42!
It's an MG-42! Fight for this!
fire!
Good to see you guys! Quick!
Hold the bridge!
Command says we gotta defend this bridge now! The Germans crawling all over it! They've got two MG-42s up above and snipers on both sides of the bridge!
Fiercely! Defend the chateau!
Go, go, go!
Magnuson, I guess this makes you our sergeant now, Keegan.